That's right. Yes.
Yes.
All right.
Is that really what you want?
Redea.
Redea. Yeah, the end of chapter one. And we're still gonna continue. Okay, farm tool. We'll do 10. Yeah, might as well sell these. $1,200. It's something, at least. Okay, so with that done, let's go get some sleep. Well, time to make my rounds and... Oh, that's right, I'm not a ranger anymore. What should I do now? Alright guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a 5-minute break. All right, guys, I'm gonna take another 10-minute break because I'm gonna have my lunch right now. So be right back. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Oh, it's raining again. Okay, good. Let's just double check everything. Either way, I needed food, Kaffia.
Yes! Nice!
Yeah, at that point I was going like 8 hours without eating. Let's pick this up. What the hell? Oh, my controller just died. Damn it, I just put the battery since Sunday. It was already 10 hours that I played this? Oh yeah, it was 10 hours. Damn. Aren't what they used to be. Oh yeah, true. I think as long as it rains until 9, everything should be watered. I gotta move the story. Excuse me. What to do, what to do, what to do. Screw it, let's just do the... I know I might hit some cutscenes, but I don't care. Oops. I keep doing that. Anything new here? Wait, can I get my license for that chemistry thing? Still no license? Maybe I did get the license, but I forgot that I could buy it. Well, one way to find out. Oh, either way, I cannot buy the chemistry set. I don't have the money.
All together now.
Oh yeah, I don't have the thing anymore. Take the crafting. A yarn? Iron shield, ooh. Perfect. Okay, let's do this cutscene. Well, actually after this. Hey, what's up? You look pretty excited.
Ta-da!
You bet. See, Dad has been off on a trip for ages, and he's finally sent us a letter and presents. Check it out. It's a hammer just for me. Look on the back. See all the dents and divots? Probably used to be gems and stuff in there. Centuries of neglect have left it dusty and worn, so it's got the real rustic feel. If I look at closely enough, like really close, it reminds me of Dad, and that makes me miss him a lot. Lucy. Huh? Well, wait. What did I say that for? That's not what I meant. I wanted to say that it really makes me feel the weight of the history behind it. History, mm-hmm. Huh? As you can see, it's quite the antique. My husband found it while excavating the tomb of an ancient king. He dug up several of them, so he picked the one to send to Lizzie as a gift.
Huh?
He's digging up old tombs? Just what is his job? Dad's an archaeologist. He's actually pretty famous in those circles. Why do I keep doing that? Well, really neat. Now you can tell like how tired I am. Not particularly. He's a flighty. What kind of word is that? Absent-minded? Loud who filts across the world from side to side and barely ever remembers to visit his family at home. Huh, sounds like firefighters. Come on, Mom. You know you love him. Anyways, what am I doing here? I gotta show this off to Priscilla and everyone else in town. See ya. She's a flighty as her father today. She's been like that all morning, probably because of the mirror. I know she's always been full of energy, but this is unusual, even for her. Childish glee. Still. She misses him. I never heard her admit that out loud before. In fact, that's not like her at all.
Feeling well?
All right, let's head over here.
Fascinating, is it not?
Here you go. And here you go. Oh my god. Alright. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta go to the restroom again. Alright, I'm back. Hopefully the last time. Alright, did everything here. I'm no longer with C. What should I do now? Huh. I guess I have to wait like a couple days.
Working hard.
Here you go. Here you go. And here you go. Okay, I think that's everybody. Oh, that's a rock. I'll do everything else, I guess. You know what? Let's throw these in there. There's only three left? What? Only the three that I put in there? What? You know what I could work on? That just gave me an idea.
Why?
Hey there everyone, thank you for watching this episode. Please leave a like, it would help me get more visibility on the YouTube algorithm. Leave a comment, and if you're not subscribed, then subscribe. And follow me on my social media, especially on Twitter, where I will announce when I go live on Twitch. And follow me on Twitch also, at twitch.tv, the real dark one. And I hope to see you over there and in the next episode. So take care and goodbye for now.